Just thinking back, we just seen, yes, like yesterday, Janet was born. Now she's getting married, or she's married.
He honours his priesthood that he holds. And Janet, I know that he will honour you.
The angel that everyone thinks he is. Enoka's a great brother.
Janet's a very determined person, and she knows what she wants. And with Enoka's temperament, I'm sure they're going to even each other out pretty well. I think it's a good mix.
Thank you, Janet, for taking Enoka away. Honestly, I got rid of him for 2 years, now I got rid of him for life. So it's good, it's even better. I know that they will be gratefully married and eternally married.
So things are going to change, and I'm ready for that. A little bit hard, really, to let go. Can't believe this is happening, but. Like I said to Enoka today, well, there's not much I can do about it now. It's all been signed, sealed, and she's your business now. Good luck.
He's happy, and she's happy, and that's all I could hope for.
May your day in the temple today remind you of families, and families can be together forever.